India and China have agreed to work urgently to achieve the withdrawal of tens of thousands of troops stationed along the disputed border in a long-running standoff, India's government said. Indian Foreign Minister Subramanian Jaishankar met his Chinese counterpart Wang Yi on Thursday on the sidelines of Association of Southeast Asian Nation meetings in Laos, where they stressed the need for an early resolution of outstanding issues along the disputed line of actual control, the long Himalayan border shared by the two Asian giants. Assam has been ranked among the top 5 fastest growing states in India, according to Chief Minister Himanta Biswa Sarma. He attributed this progress to various developmental initiatives and policies. Chief Minister Sarma noted that according to the economic survey, the state's bank deposit rose from ₹1.7 lakh crore in 2021 to ₹2.24 lakh crore in 2023-2024, marking a 30% increase over 3 years. Meghalaya police today detained members of the Hunyor Trap National Youth Federation HNYF after they block Assam registered vehicles from travelling to Sora and Dauki. The group set up a blockade at Umtingar Junction about 20 km from Shillong and demanded that these vehicles turn back. Many of the stopped vehicles were en route to tourist spot. In response, police from Sora Subdivision and the Special Operation Team were dispatched to manage the situation and maintain order. Jaslal Pradhan, a legendary boxer from Sikkim and an Arjuna awardee, has been appointed as the observer for the Indian boxing team at the Paris Olympics 2024. Pradhan, a veteran of the 1984 Los Angeles Olympics, will depart from India on July 30th to oversee the team's performance in the boxing tournament. With his extensive experience and contribution to Indian boxing and also his decades of involvement in the sport, Pradhan brings a wealth of knowledge and insight that will be invaluable to the Indian boxers competing in Paris. Manipur Chief Minister N. Biren Singh met with the Union Minister of Road Transport and Highways Nitin Gadkari in New Delhi today to discuss the progress of ongoing national highway projects in Manipur. The meeting comes as part of Singh's visit to the capital for a high-level Niti Aayog conference involving chief ministers from across India. Sources close to the chief minister's office reveal that Singh is seeking an audience with Prime Minister Narendra Modi during his stay in Delhi. If arranged, this would mark the first meeting since violent clashes erupted in Manipur on May 3, 2023. The International Olympic Committee OC President Thomas Bach said that he has full confidence in the French authorities after the host nation's high-speed rail network was hit by malicious acts, including arson attacks. Hours before the Paris Olympics opening ceremony today, a series of fire incidents hit French high-speed rail lines, disrupting traffic on several routes. "We have full confidence in the French authorities," Bach told media at the Olympic Village. India beat Bangladesh by 10 wickets today at the Rangiri Dambulla International Stadium to reach the Women's T20 Asia Cup final. The women in blue will face the winner of the second semi-final later in the day between hosts Sri Lanka and Pakistan.